Hello, so another episode of Lifestyle Thrills, and today it's going to be exciting because we're going to celebrate this young man's birthday, Charlie,
who's just turned 25.
Yes, not a day beyond 25. You can see how fit and young he is. And that's Ewan, my sister, and my brother-in-law. They've come from Portugal and we're spending some wonderful time out here. So today we are going to go to
Moon Thai.
Moon Thai. It's a popular Thai restaurant here in Gothenburg. It has super ambience and we love it. So today let's take you over there with us and enjoy the food and
wish him a very happy birthday and an amazing year ahead.
It's a dull rainy day. And our birthday boy, all set. Yeah, come 6:45 booking and it's already 6:45 out here.
Okay, move aside and hello.
This is Scandinavian. And we go through. There's no parking over here, so you'll have to figure out a parking. I'll go and get a seat booked. What happened? You'll figure out a parking? You'll figure out a parking
or
what?
How will I figure out a parking? See,
that street and just go round again. Or you want me to go? You will go to the booking?
I'll go to the booking.
Okay, I'll take the parking.
Oh, yeah,
okay. Fine. So you go and do the recording. Recording is on. You take.
Thank you.
And we're late by 15 minutes.
So this is the place we've got. Cozy room in the corner.
Hello, see, I came in quickly, right? Special ambience.
It's a corner. Tissues with mobile numbers and wishes.
These are all my birthday wishes.
For Charlie, happy birthday.
Look at this.
See the neon light. Really shining.
It's
wow.
My teeth also. Okay, so what are you ordering? I can hear your stomach rumbling. Order quickly.
The ambience is too good.
But I can't see Charlie, sure. That's the problem.
So, I know that you asked me for some recommendations. Hello?
You know what, Shrutik? You can't be seen.
I can't be seen. That happens all the time, though.
You need to put some neon.
I need some extra flashlight on my head, though. Even without flashlight, though.
Let me try putting out the flash on, yeah? Yeah, just put
damn,
a flash
that hurts
on.
Me so much, though.
Ah, there I see. So, we have an Indian working in a Thai restaurant, and he's been there over here for the last
a year and a half now.
Shrutik, right?
Yeah, Shrutik.
Hey, Shrutik, thanks a lot for taking our table and giving us some good recommendations.
I have a lot of recommendations for you guys today. And are you guys hungry today?
Yes.
Of course you're
hungry. We're always hungry, yeah.
I hope you've been starving from morning to eat here today, though.
Yeah, actually.
I would do that all the time, though.
For Munta, yes.
So I would start with the spring rolls and tempura mix as a starter.
Okay.
Because it has 6 pieces of each.
Uh-huh.
So you're 6 people here as well. So
correct.
You could share that among yourself. Just that we have 5 levels of spice here. And 5 being Thai spicy and 4 being about Indian spicy and 3 being Swedish spicy. No, but I usually have a full moon. So if you're used to spicy food and my friend is always someone who adds more chilies all the time. So I think you guys should be okay with it, hopefully at least.
Yes.
So I'm making it as a full moon today.
Wow.
And that's just the starters for now. And the main course, I would suggest just taking 4 dishes so that all of you can share. So I'm going to come back in a while when the food is ready and let you guys know that it's all okay. Yeah?
Perfect, perfect.
Thank you. See you guys in a while.
Yeah,
all
right. My day. Okay, so the special one is for the birthday boy.
Now we are in Sweden.
Wow.
There you go.
Nice.
Woo.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
And happy birthday.
For your 25th
birthday. 25th birthday celebration. Cheers.
Thank you. Cheers. Thank you.
Soap is going to be ready in about 5 or 10 minutes.
Perfect.
And my friend was curious about how many subscribers you have though.
How many does he want? 1 million?
He has 4,000 apparently, so he was trying to level it up a little bit. And he was saying his friend has about 70,000, so I was like, okay, that all seems a little too much.
So he's got 4,000, right?
He's got 4,000.
We have almost got the same, this one zero less. We have 400.
Oh, still good enough though. I mean, I still have a YouTube profile with 0 subscribers in it.
So food is here, or the starters are here.
Wow, that's the starter, nice. The Tom Yam Soup.
Tom Yam Soup.
Steaming hot.
And super good, I would say. That's the spring rolls and some tempura mix for the table.
Great. And can you explain what is this kind of serving? It's special serving for a group, right?
It's the traditional way we serve the hot pan, the soup. So it's for about 4 people, I would say, but you have 2 kids, so it's 4.5 is good enough as well, I would say. And we don't usually do the soup without coconut milk in it, so that's a speciality by itself when you're doing it in a clear way. So I hope you guys like the starters today, and I'm pretty sure you'll like the main course anyway, so I'll come back and check on you guys. Yeah?
Of course, thank you. Yummy, yummy.
It's difficult to take actually.
How's it?
Man.
Crunchy? Prawns.
I don't like
it. It's like super spicy, right? The soup.
See?
It's so spicy, I cannot have it.
But I can have it. It's just so good, but it's so spicy at the same time.
This is like a spice challenge. You can see Anika.
Yeah.
And we asked for this, so it's like, you know, the full moon, which is 5 chilies. And Charlie, you seem to be...
I enjoyed it.
We are sweating, but we are enjoying it.
I don't mind 6 also.
This is to hold if you feel dizzy after eating such spicy soup.
I regret it the same day after I eat it, but I love the spicy feeling as well. So I'm just going to come back with the main course.
Just tell us.
Sure.
Hot pan is coming.
Oh. So that's the hot pan.
Wow.
And some fried rice for all of you to share.
Yeah.
Amazing.
So the pan is super hot. Just watch your hands while you're taking it. If you do keep your hand there, I'm going to run back with some ice for you guys just to help you calm down. So that's the pad thai. That's the number 19. The green curry with pork in it. That's the fried rice and that's the hot pan. Yeah.
Okay, great.
Super.
Have a great meal, guys. Thank you.
Super tasty, not spicy.
I'll take this rice then.
It's perfect, huh?
Sorry.
Anna, how's it?
It's yummy, it's really good.
Chris, how are you enjoying the food?
It's amazing. It's really good.
Super. And Maya, you like it as well? Charlie, how do you like it?
I enjoyed it. The first one, the pad thai,
very nice.
Too good.
Spicy or it's like perfect?
This is perfect. Perfect. This is perfect. Perfect.
Great.
Good flavors.
That food was amazing. Really enjoyed. Finger licking, right?
Very much.
And
I enjoy. Thank you.
Not spicy. It was perfect. The main course was perfect. We asked for super spicy soup and we got it that way. It was called as a full moon, but you can control it by calling it a half moon or a no moon or something like that. To reduce your spice levels. But the food, everything had a perfect blend of all tastes. It was just, you know, just perfect. So we recommend Moon Thai. Yeah.
Wow. So hey, that's for the birthday boy.
That's for the birthday boy. Gratis.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday again. And that's for the kids.
Cheesecake and coconut ice cream. Let's attack.
Why
you like the ice cream? Okay guys, so let's head out.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We really had fun. The food was really tasty.
I did follow the bell button and I hit it off.
Okay, buddy.
See you guys.
See you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
It's blowing. Okay, heavy rains. And should we run to the car?
Yeah, where's the car?
Come here, this way.
Do you want me to get it?
Oh, you'll wait inside, we'll get the car.